This morning, U.S. Ambassador to China, Terry Branstad, joined WHO Radio's Van Harden to talk about the situation at the epicenter of the COVID-19 outbreak.
We're seeing things get gradually better here in China. Of course, we've had the coronavirus here, and things were really closed down, but they're gradually people are getting back to work. There's still a lot of restaurants and businesses that are closed.
Branstad says he now wears a mask everywhere he goes. That's something that's required in China. Branstad says he is working from the Chinese embassy to help the COVID-19 fight for Americans as much as he can.
I have appointed a task force to get personal protective equipment and medical equipment for the United States. And we've already had 4 plane loads that we sent from China to the United States. Such a critical need for that to save American lives. So that's our focus right now.
Branstad says he is still focused as well on the ongoing negotiations with China and the implementation of the U.S.-China trade deal just announced last year.